In fluid mechanics, we often see the equation divergence V equals zero. This equation expresses conservation of mass in incompressible flow. But why? Well, that is an application of the divergence theorem, as you will learn in this video. So, what do we have? A velocity field U, rho scalar density, we have some body where the flow is flowing through all the sides. Now we can compute our flux first. Oh, sorry, we compute the total mass in the volume V first. The mass equals the triple integral over rho dV. So the rate of change of mass, for that you take the dm dt, you can take the partial derivative in, and we get this equation over here. So that's the total mass inside V. Now what's the rate of change of mass? Well, that's the flux, the amount of mass flowing out. So what is this mass flowing out? It's the flux going through all the sides. So you know how to compute this. It's the integral along the surface, and then you have to take your rho times u ds, and as you see, this also gives you a unit of in kilograms per second. Now if we equate those, the rate of change of mass inside equals, well, this is the outflow, so the rate of change, what's coming in, equals minus the outflow, hence the minus sign over here. So the triple integral d rho dt equals minus this surface integral, this flux. And now we can use the divergence theorem. Flux integral equals the divergence of the vector field, and then you integrate with respect to v. Okay, fair enough. We bring this term to the right, so we have one integral over here, dv equals zero. Now this integral has to be zero for any volume v. That's only the case if the integrand over here equals zero. So that gives you this equation for d rho dt plus divergence rho times u equals zero. That expresses the conservation of mass. Now in incompressible flow, your rho is constant everywhere. So that means this d rho dt drops out. Furthermore, rho is constant, so you can take it in front of the derivatives of the divergence. So you get rho times divergence u equals zero, and then you can divide by rho. So effectively, this means that you end up with the continuity equation, divergence of u equals zero.